the glass? No, no. Your four fingers now and 45 like this.
There you go, but you're skipping ahead a little bit. Very simply, the first step is kicking your box. Right? So we need to start off on the right foot. So we need to make sure that we have a Guinness branded glass, because of course Guinness looks and tastes the best out of the specially crafted Guinness glasses. So we've got our lovely Guinness brand name here in our heart logo. Then we need to make sure that our glass is completely clean. So we don't want any lipstick stains, we don't want any streaks of grease or dust or anything like that in the glass, because of course that ruins both the visual effect and the taste effect. So then you also want to make sure that your glass is completely dry and that it's cool as well, because if the glass is too hot or too cold, it will ruin the texture of the glass. Okay, so we've got a nice cool dry glass here. So move on to step two. We put our glass on the tap at a 45 degree angle, as you so rightly said. Alright, and the way we judge that is very simple. We put the back of the glass up here to the edge of the tap, and then you line the nozzle of the tap up with the gold, middle of the gold pipe here on the top. Okay? So very simple. So you just make sure the kind of, you don't want it touching the glass, you don't want the nozzle actually in the air. Make sure you just have it resting here. So then you move on to step three, and you go straight down on the tap like this, alright? Don't be afraid. We need to pull it right down so that we get a nice clean flow of Guinness, alright? Here it goes. Certificates for you at the end of the steps, okay? So